The second and third batches of the pilgrims consist of those from the southern zone of the state, especially Tongo, Genye, Jara and Lamurdi, as confirmed by the Executive Secretary of the Muslim Pilgrims Welfare Board, Engineer Umar Boboy.
Genye, Tongo, Lamurdi, they were supposed to be in.
The second batch of pilgrims bought the airplane. There was a slight problem that was encountered. Some few of the passengers could not receive their basic traveling allowance in time. But the arrival of Governor Muhammad Umar Jibrilla helped set the situation. Governor Muhammad Umar Jibrilla and the Amirul Hajj Kamari Ganye Alhaji Umaru Adamusanda had to await the pilgrims to go through the processes, shortly after which they boarded the plane. The governor reminded them of the need to remain good ambassadors of the country as they undertake the holy exercise. He also pleaded for fervent prayers, which is the veritable tool required to overcome all challenges of life, and encouraged them to cooperate with the officials of the board so as to realize a hitch-free exercise.
Arfa to usen mi dotora on warana Nigeria to Allah ngam to wengam Allah wadana mi jode jam leti do don mari haje do'a sina do'a wala ko wata leki ko dume.
Just as the second aircraft departed the Yola International Airport, the third aircraft landed as the next batch of pilgrims also arrived to prepare for takeoff. Ibrahim Muhammad, 26 News.